Hey, fifth graders, I'm Trent. In the fifth grade, you need to learn math concepts for many reasons. Concepts are big ideas. Understanding the big ideas will help you do well on the AIMS test, get better grades in math, and prepare you for math classes in the future.
Plus, it is fun to solve problems and use parts of your brain you have never used before. When I solve a challenging math problem, it makes me feel great. I know the more I learn now, the brighter my future is. My name is Alexis. Let's get on with the show. We hope you enjoy
What's the Big Idea?
The big idea of this video is data analysis using mean, median, mode, and range. Numbers are analyzed all the time in the business world.
There are four vocabulary words emphasized in this video. The words show four ways of analyzing a set of numbers. Let's bring in Jonah, our wise and wonderful math vocabulary person. Jonah?
Thank you for that nice introduction. Sometimes math can be mean. Our first vocab word today is mean. The mean value of a set of numbers is the average. Add the values together and divide by the amount of numbers to find the mean. Median means middle. Put the numbers in order from least to greatest and find the middle number to find the median. Moving on, the mode is the most. Look at your data. Which number is listed the most? That number is the mode. Sometimes a set of numbers will have more than one mode, and sometimes there will not be a mode. The range is simply the difference between the least and greatest number on the list. That's a lot of information in a short period of time. Don't worry. Here is Trent to show another example of mean, median, mode, and range.
Let's say Steve Nash plays 5 games for the Phoenix Suns, and he scores 16, 18, 12, 18, and 21 points. We can find the mean, median, mode, and range for the given data.
Let me do the mean. If I add Nash's 5 scoring totals together, I get a sum of 85. Since there were 5 games, I divide by 5. 85 divided by 5 is 17. So 17 is the mean, or the average.
I'll do the median now. If I put the 5 numbers in order, 18 would fall in the middle, so 18 is the median.
18 is also the mode because it is the only number that is listed twice. Sometimes the same number is the mode and the median.
Let's check out the range. 21 minus 12 is 9, so 9 is the range.
What's the big idea? We can use mean, median, mode, and range to analyze and describe data. We just did it with Steve Nash's points scored in 5 basketball games.
Thank you for watching this video. What's the big idea? Analyzing data using mean, median, mode, and range. Learning fifth grade math, big ideas, is awesome. We appreciate your attention and hope you like this video.
Math rocks. For Trent and MVP Jonah, I'm Alexis. See you next time on
What's the Big Idea?